My name is Eli Stein, and I'm a software engineer, media artist, and composer, and I did the music, sound, and programming for Mutations. So Mutations is an interactive installation that allows a participant to basically co-create music. They're able to move and with their body trigger different sounds, trigger the manipulation of sounds, and at the end of this process, be able to download the composition that they created.
Our company Framerate took part in a pitching competition in June 2022, where we met people from Genelec. And their representatives found the concept interesting because the installation is based truly and solely on the good quality audio and the experiences which visitors get from it.
When you're thinking about something that is sound reactive, you want something that is immersive and engulfing the person that's within the piece. So upgrading to multi-channel speaker systems and other ways to kind of amplify that immersion was at the forefront of my mind, and I think everybody on the team's mind at the beginning of this project. Mutations uses, in its current incarnation, 16 4020 Cs and then two 7050 Cs. Along with durability, having a kind of transparency and pristineness and audio quality is essential so that the participant in this case feels like they're creating music and not having a barrier of sound quality in between the creation and themselves.
Mutations, it began as a conversation between Yuka and myself and Eli as we began to think about how could we create something that would be an installation, but more an experience that would take place in a space that users could interact with and create something. From the beginning, my, let's say, inspiration was how to get normal people who would not compose music normally or think of themselves as artists in the conventional sense, how to get them to move in a space and create something and how to facilitate that. Foremost, this project is about making music or making sounds to tell a story, but pairing lights to that experience, it creates this other layer of meaning and expression for the people who get to try it out.
The core concept of Mutations as this translation of a person's body movement into sound and light can be done a million different ways. And so the way that we chose it was something that would be modular and would be modifiable to different spaces.
One of the personal goals that I have within Mutations is that if people visit, they have some sort of transformation. I think that's the best thing that you could possibly experience.